Let's get rid of your ETD issues with both palms at the back of your ear and massage it up and down. 1, 2, 3.
If you are rubbing with the right strength, you will feel heat from the friction.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop. Hold it for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. With your finger and thumb at the bottom of your ear and pull it outward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold it for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. With both your thumb at the bottom of your ear and push it inward. 1, 2.
The point is just next to the ear at the top of your jaw.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Push it in and hold it for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. With your thumb and finger, top of your throat, and massage it downward. 1, 2.
Massage firmly.
5. Right thumb and finger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. With your left thumb onto your left nose and breathe out through your right nose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right thumb onto your right nose, breathe out through your left nose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Left thumb again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right thumb. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Both thumb onto your nose and close it and breathe out. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
If you are doing it strong enough, you will feel the air squeeze through the ears. Don't worry, the air won't cause side effects.
5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And hold it for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And relax. Do this 2 times, morning and evening, for 2 weeks, and let me know how you get on. Did you know that I'm giving away free health consultation? They are all free and completely private and confidential. I'm doing them because it's my mission to help as many people as possible with the natural method. Just visit my website, thenaturalmethods.com, and send me your issues. Please give this a thumbs up if you find my video useful, and don't forget to turn on the notification. When you click like and subscribe, just click on the small bell I have circled in.